Welcome to my channel. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't miss any updates.
Yeah. Ball, well positioned to make that interception. Good idea, just poorly executed. Out wide to the right. Still going, where to next? It's there to get rid. Trying to play it through. Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off. And he's there to cut it out. Pushes it out wide. Looks like a good ball through. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. To be the final action of the first half. An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0. Underway again. So deadlock still as the second half begins. It's in a low one. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Gets it forward. This could fall anywhere. Clearance now. Can they make something of it? Looks to slip it through. Loose, who's getting there? Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now. You see that? Well, I think it's a move to open the game up more, whether out wide or we're just getting a runner through the middle now. On the right now, what's on? Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Well, for me, he had a very decent crack at it, but it has to be said that the odds on those from distance were never really that good, and it always favoured the keeper in that instance. Down on the touchline, it seems there's going to be a change. It's a loose ball. It's long and forward. Steered out wide. Referee's awarded a free kick. And that's going to be a booking. Running with the ball, can they build on it? Danger averted for now. Who's ball? Who's going to get there? And he's there to hoof it away. defending, but that'll do. I think the key for this game now is who can show that extra little bit of composure on the ball. You can't lose it like that. Let down by a lack of accuracy. And that is that. A frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge, and it has finished goalless. How do you look back?